everyone. Today I will show you how to add Freechat to your website. It's going to be a Shopify website for this video, but it's pretty much the same for all content management software. Let me show you how to add Freechat on your Shopify website. It's 100% free, no coding required. It's so easy and you can just set it up in minutes. So first we're going to choose a messaging app that you're going to receive the messages from the customers or visitors. You can choose more than one platform or you can just go for one. And then customize your chat pop-up. Just add your company's logo, then add a person image. After that, customize your hello message and the greeting message. You can change the color. You can choose something that goes well with your brand design. Then you need to add a call to action. This is what the visitors are going to see when they hover over on this icon right here. And then choose to display or chat pop-up on desktop or mobile or just everywhere. After that, let's copy the code and let's go to Shopify. Okay, from online store, you can see teams. When I click on it, I'll just edit the code of my team. I'm on Team Liquid right now. I'll scroll down and just paste my code just before the end of body tag. Don't forget to save it. As I said, this is just for Shopify, but it's pretty much the same for all content management software. You just need to paste the code just before the end of your body tag. Let's go to our Shopify website. Let's refresh and here we go. You can see it. It's so simple. When your visitors come, they can just connect with you easily. It's 100% free and no coding required whatsoever. So thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.